Hello, assalamu alaikum, and welcome to this tutorial on enhancing the image contrast in the medical images. So today we will learn about the importance of contrast of the medical images, why it is matter in the medical imaging, and how to apply contrast enhancement to improve the image quality. So before we going into detail, let's understand that contrast means in the context of images. See, there are very levels of contrast, from low, moderate, and low, from low to high. So you can increase the image lightening effects, or you can say that the black spot or white spot, you can visualizing the effects. So in medical imaging, contrast refers to the difference in the intensity between different structure in an image. So high contrast images allows us to distinguish various tissues and details, leading to the accurate diagnosis and better insights. On the screen, as you can see that we importing the required libraries. We discussed these libraries in the previous lectures. And then on next step, we are loading and displaying the original image. Here is a load DICOM image code, where you can use the DCM read code, and here you use the your image path. So next is for display. We first display the original image before going for applying the contrast or etc. and any operation. So here you can observe the original image. Now we are going for the original work. That are we going for applying the contrast stretching strategy. Now let's enhance the image contrast using a technique called contrast stretching strategy. Here you see in the screen, on the first code, we will use the as type function of the as type function to increase to convert it into 8-bit format before going for further. So going for next code, we apply here contrast stretching to enhance the contrast. So here we create the contrast variance from 1 to 99, and here we use the np.clip properties to see, and it's as type 255 image from 99 to 1 contrast range. We can say that it's a range of contrast between 1 to 99. So that's, I think we have done the increase the enhance the contrast. So now going for displaying the contrasted stretched images. So now let's visualize the image after applying the contrast stretching to the enhance its contrast. Here you can see that the code is as for original image stretching, original image code as we above. So here I apply, and you can see that the difference between the, here you can see that this is contrasted image and this is the original image. Here you can observe that ribs of the bone or skeleton or spine, you can observe that here is white portion or white bones are more colorized. So we have successfully applied contrast enhancement to our medical images. Remember, enhancing the image contrast can improve the visibility of the details and structure in the medical images, leading to better diagnose the capabilities. So thank you for joining me in the this tutorial. We will found the content is helpful. Then please like, share, and subscribe for more. And now I'm going for off. Stay curious about